Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. For this video, I'm going to be reacting to another dance video by Now United. And this one is them dancing to Brutal by Olivia Rodrigo. I don't think I've ever heard this song before. I know Olivia Rodrigo, and I like some of her songs, but I don't think I've ever heard Brutal before. I didn't listen to the whole album. But anyway, I reacted to the other dance video from Now United was Lil Nas X, Industry Baby. And that was really good. They were dancing so hard in that video. I was like, dang, like, they should dance like that all the time. But, I'm gonna react to this. This was a requested reaction. And, let's see what they do in this one. And please subscribe. Let me know what else I should react to in the comments below. I feel like he's, like, the main dancer, so of course he's gonna be in it. Hina. Sina. Sophia, Shivani, Brutal. I'm so insecure, I think that I'll die before I drink. And I'm so caught up in the news of who likes me and who hates you. And I'm so tired that I might quit my job, start a new life. And dang, flexible. Because who am I if not exploited? And I'm so sick of. I like little things like that. Like he nodded his head and like she flicked her foot. And they'd all be so disappointed, cause who am I if not exploited? And I'm so sick of 17. I'm over this teenage dream. If someone tells me, okay, strength. Enjoy your youth, I'm gonna cry, and I don't stick up for myself. I'm anxious and nothing can help. And I wish this is like more contemporary. Okay, they are also dancing really hard in this video too. Like really strong and powerful movements, and yeah, the choreography is good too. I don't know who choreographed it, but yeah, this is giving me more contemporary vibes for them. But yeah, I guess these are like the stronger dancers in the group because they're dancing like super strong and it's really good. Like everyone in this video. It's brutal out here. And all those shapes that they're making with their arms. And he keeps yawning. You're like no one wants me, and I hate the way I'm perceived. I only have two real friends, and lately I'm a nervous wreck. Cause I love okay, all these connections and transitions. Okay, that is the end. That was really good. Like they're dancing so strong, and the different things that they're doing with their bodies because of the choreography and like the small intricate details, like the flicking of the foot, like I showed before or I talked about before. But yeah, I'm guessing for these dance videos, it's only the like strongest dancers in the group because they're dancing really hard and really strong and their movements are like so powerful and like it gives like life to the choreography the way it's supposed to be. But yeah, this is really good. I think there's another dance video, but I don't remember the name, but I'll react to that eventually in the future. But yeah, that's the end of this video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Let me know what else I should react to in the comments below. And if you want to see my experiences in Korea, you can check out my first channel, SEKSHI. And if you want to see my other socials, it's right here under my face. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.